National Park Nighthawks basketball is on XZero Sports, the next generation of Arkansas sports. Our featured Nighthawk player for today's game, Mr. Kamryn Vick. Cam, first, welcome to Nighthawk Nation. It's been really great seeing what you've been able to bring to the floor so far this season. I know Coach is very proud of who he got to fill that role at the point guard position, but we got to know, how did all of this happen? How did you end up down here in Hot Springs as a member of the Nighthawks this season?
As you know, like people know, like I went to Oral Roberts last year and it just wasn't a good basketball fit for me. So I reached out to Coach and he gave me opportunity and I'm thankful for him. So,
and what an opportunity it's been. You know, you hit the floor and you're really the floor general for this team. You know, you really help set up the offense. You bring a lot of leadership to the floor. And sometimes if you're not able to make connections with any of your teammates, you're driving to the hole and making opportunities yourself, whether it's drawing fouls or big threes or excelling from the free throw line, which we're going to talk about here in a second. But, you know, what do you feel like are some of your biggest strengths that you bring to this team to help bring it to the success it's seen this year?
I just try to, you know what I'm saying, be the toughest player out there, especially defensively, you know, ball pressure, things like that. I just try to do the little things that other people don't want to do, you know, even if it doesn't have to be scoring or me passing or me making that play, just as long as I'm out there, you know what I'm saying, giving an impact some type of way. I mean, I'm happy, especially when we win it. So.
And, of course, the little things, right? I want to go back to the free throws because, you know, it's something that you do very well. You obviously lead the team in free throw percentage. You lead this entire conference in free throw percentage. Nathan and I joke when we go out there, when Vic hits the free throw line, he very rarely misses. And you've got a touch out there that is, you know, it's a little thing, but it turns into a big thing as the game goes on. And when you're sitting at the line, what's going through your head, or is anything going through your head?
I mean, they free, you know, you got to count them in. I work too hard to get to the free throw line. So, you know, like, you just go ahead and got to count them in when you get there. Like, they easy. They're real easy for me, so.
Yeah, absolutely, because some of these fouls that you're drawing or some of them that you're getting hit when you're going down low, I mean, you're taking some beatings out there, so you might as well make good on it whenever you're down there. So, you know, it's been a great addition to the team so far. You guys are right in the hunt right now. You're thinking ahead to March for this NJCAA regional tournament, and you're going to need some conference wins to get there. Now, today is not a conference game, of course, but on the road at Crowley's Ridge College, you guys are continuing to grind, get better, and put yourself in a position to start knocking out some of these conference opponents. And what are your thoughts on today's game? You know, going on the road, long road trip, how do you as a leader at the point guard position help get your guys' mind right and make sure that you come back home with a win?
I mean, just going in, just make sure we don't take anything for granted, you know, because it's always a blessing to be out there, you know what I'm saying, just playing basketball. So when we out there, we might as well go hard, work on our stuff, no matter who the opponent is, to prepare us for those harder opponents later in the season. So, because it's all, we all trying to get to Danville in the end. So that's what we're trying to do.
You know, we've seen it in winning efforts, in losing efforts. One thing's for certain, we see Cam Vick going out there, and we can see that he loves the game of basketball. You know, we love the effort we've seen so far. You know, congratulations on the honor. Is there anybody that you'd like to say hello to who may be watching?
I'd like to say hello, you know, say all my family out there, especially my family in California. I don't get to see them often, especially my brother that's also overseas in the Air Force. I like to say hi to him too. And of course, my mom, everybody out there, friends, family, everything. So I love y'all.
He's Kamryn Vick at the National Park Nighthawk Men. More on today's game coming up next. This is National Park Nighthawks basketball on xzerosports.com.